Williams on the cutter. He's fouled and has a chance for a three-point play.
Wilkes-Barre has to change that.